details and commence in 5 minutes.
You called for me, Ms. Moss?
This is Tasha Goodwin. I put her in H1. This is Doreen Anderson. She's a peer worker. She'll take care of you. Conduct the orientation.
Hi, Tasha. Where are you from?
Kimberley.
McKimberley? Gee, you're a long way from your mob, eh?
All right, ladies, down the corridor. Let's go.
It's not as scary as it looks. This is Liz.
Hi, Tasha. That's a lovely name. So is it, it's short for Natasha?
Oh, and Boomer.
Oh. How old are you?
I'm 18.
Oh.
Tasha's from the west, north of Broome.
Oh, that's lovely. So what brought you all the way over here? Wouldn't have been the weather.
Ran away a few years back looking for something better.
Well, not here, is it?
Oh, hey, this is Maxine. Maxine, this is Tasha.
Hey, Tasha.
Maxine is acting top dog,
the boss.
So nothing bad can happen to you. H1 is the safest place in prison.
You gotta follow some rules, bub. Like, don't touch my stuff.
All right, Booms. I was getting to that. So, you gotta be standing by your door for their head count. You can keep your door open or shut. It's totally up to you.
Yeah, but most girls keep it open, right?
Don't borrow anyone's stuff, like, especially mine.
At least not without asking.
Yeah, but I'll just say bugger off, so don't.
And these panic buttons? Don't ever press one. Ever. Okay, let's get you settled in.